What was that noise? There goes that little Rex. Switching it out with that annoying little boss. I'll deal with Project Carnotaurus. Are you sure? Yep. Hello. Sedating it, yup. So, who's gonna deal with Project Tyrannosaurus 2? Oh, are you kidding me? Listen to that one. They're all staring at. No! Sir. Be honored if you would do it. We've been eaten by the thing. The nightmare is about to come true. We haven't heard you say that in a long time. Well, Corporal, we haven't seen this T-Rex before, are you sure? Because I remember. You remember the bigger one. Oh, right. I remember this one. Dang it. So do I. This one as well. Something weird's happening. Alright, Greek, me and you. Fire at the same time. That must have just been. What the? Trying to do here, switch it to our side exactly. They took control of my T-Rex. Something just happened to the Rex. We just got full control of it again. Project Jigga will take care of them. The Rex still. What should I say? Green Master.
in the racks.
No, no, no. Child age. There's nothing even there. Never mind. It was a great killer. Project Jigga with some allies. That should drink it for a long time. They need to send a different carnival.
No!
It's just so different. The last one, Tyrannosaurus, have returned.
No.
He's just releasing carnival. But those two T-Rexes have taken the liberty of snapping one of us.
No!
Please! I can't die! No! Okay, that is so gross. Excellent, my pets. Welcome to Jurassic Park, all of you, where the dinos roam free. No! And you must fight to the death. I oblige. This is no time to reload. Coming for us. Project T-Rex 2 isn't that hard to kill if you fought it. Wait, it's in its stomach. Cody, what are you doing? Getting a better view. The Rex strap. More like me and greed without too much firepower. But we've exhausted our ammo. Alright, I'll handle the rest. Oh,
No way.
Welcome to Jurassic Park Extinction. Ah, that was a great time, Woo. He's trying to destroy the next project. Why didn't my bolts just reflect? Your bullets are reflected because you're out of it. Okay, sir. Thanks for spraying.